We have now completed project planning and integrating the outputs from each of the planning processes into a comprehensive project management plan. In this lesson, we will officially transition from planning to executing a project and start leveraging that project management plan. Project execution is the third of five project management process groups that you will perform on most projects you manage. In this lesson, we will actually perform project work.